Hey guys, gotta talk louder. My speaker's messed up. Anyways, today's video is going to be another barn vlog, as you could tell by the title, but, I forgot what I was gonna say. Okay, anyways, it's Sunday. Not the usual day I would go to the barn, but, the reason for that was, like, my instructor was sick all week, and I was supposed to have a lesson today, but, she had family issues, or, like, family things she had to take care of, so, she said I could, exercise one of the horses, either Dollar or Twix. I gotta choose my girl Twix. So that's what I'm gonna do today. And it's very nice out today, thank God. So I'm actually going to probably ride in the outdoor arena. Depends, I don't know. But yeah. Oh my God, you're such a brat face. Come here. Or not. She's such a brat face.
obviously wanted to the whole ride, so. And I'm gonna say right now, like, sorry for the writing footage, because I know that it's gonna be like vertical instead of horizontal, because I did not tell my dad to record it horizontally, but you know, whatever.
So yeah, that's it for this barn vlog. And one thing I have to say, when I was putting Twix away, I realized I left her stall door open, which I do usually, but this time another pony, Flicka, was out there with her, like in the paddock. I think you can kind of guess what happened. So the pony barn, it's like, it's pretty small. There's three stalls for Flicka, Twix, and Kit Kat. And then there's the like feed room right here, also very small. Then over here there's like a big pile of hay. Flicka got out of Twix's stall, came over, and me and Twix just walking back, then all of a sudden I see Flicka in there eating hay, and I was just like, great. I was like, oh no. But well, that was taken care of. I didn't get into trouble. It's good. We're good. We're alive. Anyways, but yeah, my bad. And like I said, sorry about the writing video. Twix was being a brat. I don't know why. She's usually a brat, but like brat, a brat. English. Anyways, she's usually like that. So she's usually like a brat face, a butt face, if you will. But like today was extra. She was being extra today. Okay, bye.